You saved us. I didn't think anyone knew we were here. The Imperials were going to use us for target practice. We owe you one.
Just doing my duty.
Your line of work looks even more dangerous than ours. We're gonna run until there's no more Imperial flags. Thank you again.
Captain, I'm Major Triam, 35th Recon. You can stand at ease.
I appreciate your time, Major. I'm hoping you can help me find a weak way named Tano Vic.
I'll bet I can. That lying filth volunteered to destroy some Imperial jammers in Sobrik. They're blocking the scan data from all of our high-altitude probe droids. Vic took the explosives but never did the job. The Resistance needs the data from those probes to avoid patrols and conduct raids.
Where'd he go with the explosives?
Don't know, but once the data from the probes is flowing again, we can track him down in an instant. You'll need detonite charges to bring the jammers down. Vic took the last of mine, so you'll have to do a bit of scrounging. The imps have checkpoints scattered through Sobrik. They'll have explosives. Once you have enough charges, hit those jammers hard.
Consider the jammers scrapped, sir.
Once the jammers are down, and we start getting full aerial scans of Sobrik, we can pinpoint exactly where Vic took my explosives. Contact me via holo as soon as the jammers are down. Dismiss, Captain.
Welcome back. The satellite system's down and the battle's over. I've been in some intense ops before, but that... let's just say Bugtown never looked so good. We're holding the Empire back by the skin of our teeth. Freeing captive civilians wouldn't have been my choice.
The Republic's made up of allies, not buildings.
Hawkeyes know Balmora's infrastructure better than anyone. Perhaps they'll make future victories more certain. Either way, we'd likely be standing in a bombed-out mess if it wasn't for you. You've got my thanks.
There's a lot of Balmora left. What's your next move?
Get into more populated areas. Start contacting the locals. Our next major offensive is Imperial headquarters in the city of Sobrik. There's a sizable Balmoran resistance set up nearby. Beck Talrat, the resistance leader, requested our aid, but the satellite system kept us from answering. I'd like to send you.
What's the resistance planning?
They claim they can bring down Sobrik's defenses. They need someone skilled to lead the way. I'll let Beck know you're heading in that direction. He'll be waiting. I've got to get back to troop deployment. I'm certain we'll cross paths again.
Then if we can hit the power... looks like you've got your reinforcements.
Captain, remind me to ask the Republic for help more often. I'm Beck Talrat, and this is Colonel Marek. We welcome anyone who's willing to fight for a free Balmora. I requested backup because we've set our sights on the city of Sobrik. It's currently Imperial headquarters.
How will you accomplish that?
Colonel Marek is the most decorated officer in the Balmoran militia, and our man inside the Empire.
Our best bet into Sobrik is an aerial assault, landing in the spaceport and surprising them.
Our transport's an old Republic model. She can carry enough men to challenge the Empire.
But the spaceport shield disables any non-Imperial craft, and all the false promises in the galaxy won't deactivate it.
Balmora's not a safe place to fly.
When you're welcome, it's safe enough. When you're not, well, you can see why everyone's fighting over it.
We've gotten our hands on the Troida Disruptor, a prototype weapon that could break through Sobrik's shield.
The Empire has fail-safes in place, and the Troida Disruptor will only work for a few minutes. Luckily, that's all we need.
But activating it requires enough power to launch a Star Destroyer, and we don't have it.
The only thing that's got that kind of juice is Sobrik's power grid, the largest set of generators on Balmora.
Tampering with these generators might get some unwanted attention.
The men will be armed for the assault on Sobrek. If the Empire decides to bring a fight here first, we'll be ready.
Now, the Empire, anticipating an attack, has positioned fully armed garrisons at each generator.
If you can get past them and siphon power from the generators, we can activate the Troida Disruptor and break through Sobrek's shield.
Make sure your men are prepared. The Empire's no pushover.
We've been waiting for this day ever since the Empire invaded. We'll be ready. I'll monitor the power grid from here and contact you when everything's in place. Good luck.
Thank you. We have control of Sobrick's power grid. Diverting power to the Troida disruptor. That's it. Transferring you to Bektaurat. Sobrick's shield will only be down for a few minutes, so make it quick.
The Troida disruptor is activated. Sobrick's spaceport shield is breaking down. I can't thank you enough.
You can thank me later. Let's get Sobrick back.
You'll be the hero of Balmora when we win Sobrick, I promise you.
I'm impressed. Those garrisons were tough, and I should know. I was forced to design them. Beck's got good men, but they're not fighters like you and me. They'll need your help to retake the city. Enter Sobrick through the main gates. Fight through the Empire and make your way to the spaceport from there.
Do what you can to keep those civilians alive.
There won't be any foolish bravado on my watch. See you inside.
Empire will not give up this foothold on Balmora easily. Engaging hostile.
Thank you.
Engaging hostile.
Jammers have been destroyed, Major. I repeat, the jammers are down.
That's good to hear, Captain. I was starting to sweat. All right, the aerial scans are coming in now. Let's see if we can find that weak way. I'm seeing signs of an explosive entry at the Imperial HQ, near the administrative offices. We don't have any people in the area, so it's got to be Vic's handiwork.
Why would Vic attack Imperial headquarters?
Your guess is as good as mine. Somehow I doubt it's as heroic as it sounds. I'm sending you the coordinates now. When you run into Vic, pass on my thanks for all his help. Triumph out.
Sobrick, the Empire will not give up this foothold on Balmora easily.
Hostile.